Remember this guy?
This is the fish that I caught at West End, Bahamas, about a day ago. And today, I'm gonna cook it. I already washed the head. It's a beautiful head. Look at all the meat that the head has inside. Through here, all the way through here. Okay, I'm gonna cut this little pieces here. So that way it doesn't break the foil paper. Okay. Alright, cut this one's in the bottom. Prefer to use a scissor. It's really tough. So that way it doesn't break the foil. Now take it to the sink. Complete washing it again. This head is about good 4 pounds, maybe 5 pounds. Put a little bit of olive oil. Put some olive oil inside. Okay, the whole fish have olive oil now. And I got this in Jamaica. Island spice, all purpose. It's really good. If you're in Jamaica, try to get some of this. It's really good. It smells really good, that seasoning. Make sure you, man, I got a little bit in the eye. Spices in here. The head is so heavy that it's hard for me to pick it up. Okay, I got all the seasoning. Now, this tray here, I'll put a little bit of olive oil. Since my hands is already covered of the olive oil, I'm gonna spread it with my hand so it doesn't get stick. Don't be afraid to get dirty. Alright, I'm gonna spread a little bit of the seasoning here too. And I want to cut some lemons. Thin slices of lemon. Because I want to put some slices right here on the bottom of the fish. So that way the fish don't get stuck to the foil paper. Oh, I just put the head here. Right on those lemons. See if I can open his mouth a little bit. There we go. Let me see if I can open his mouth. There we go. He has a lemon inside his mouth. Now I'm going to put a couple of pieces here and there. I'm going to take these two pieces and stick it inside the fish. Perfect. I'm going to cover it with some more foil paper. Get another piece of foil paper. Since this head is big, I'm going to have a little quite difficulty with the foil paper. I think I'm going to do this. Now I'm going to get another big sheet. Another big sheet, put it on the bottom here. Make sure you seal it completely. There it is, the head is ready. Okay, and I'm gonna put it in the oven at 350 for at least 2 hours. And now we're gonna take it out of the oven. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Smells really good. That's it, that's how you hook your head. Thanks for watching.